It is about our next device, which is OCS 9. I think you are able to see that right over there. Okay. Okay. That's a brand new device from us before the OCS 9. It is just a tablet PC, but it's a little bit different than normal tablet PC. We also provide, as you see, there is like docking station, but it's a little different. Can you hold that? And okay, then we provide a 9-inch LCD screen, and there is a stylus pen. Can you put it up? Okay, and you can write down onto the surface. But also there is for the the stand pointer. The most key, left and right side. And we hold it like that. And the usability is a little more than used as like normal notebook. That remote control has a keypad inside. We provide software keypad, not hardware keypad. We play the games. And also we can use that remote control. You can watch the TV live. And also, it is a charging. The behind, we also provide the input and output methods. Analog, RGB, and USB, and wire, LAN, and HDMI, using as the remote control. We have a 3-megapixel camera in front. When you're sitting on the couch and watch the TV like that, and also your dad is also. From the coming, CS 2011, we will announce that with Intel.
What's the price point?
Yep.
Price point?
Like 500.
Okay. 500.
It is about 500.